upgrade iPhone XR from 64 GB to 512 GB. It is only 64 GB storage capacity now. Disassemble iPhone and take out mainboard. Desolder 64 GB SSD Nand with hot air gun on around 250 Celsius degree with solder oil and curved blade knife. Clean SSD pad with low temperature paste. Make sure the pad clean enough. Plant tin ball with BG, a stencil template. Solder 512 GB SSD Nand till feeling elastic. Assemble all the parts back to iPhone XR. Flash the latest iOS system. Successfully upgrade to 512 GB now.